To perform supine flexion and rotation of the neck with a core assist, you'll first start lying on your back with a band and your arms up at 90 degree angle. Then you'll make a T with your arms and then bring your chin to your collarbone. You'll repeat on the opposite side. Make sure your arms come all the way down, making a T before moving your neck. Repeat this as many times as your therapist tells you to.